Brother Princeton.
What is wrong?
Mom. She's dead.
Are you serious? You've got to be kidding me.
We got to go to America for her funeral.
America? For what?
We have no money to fly.
What about father?
She's with her.
Father don't leave! Oh no!
No, mate.
Where's father?
He's planning the funeral in America.
We don't got no effing money!
It's okay, brother. We'll get over this loss.
That's what family's made for. What family's for.
Come on. We've got to go to Dad. Dad. We gotta call him. We gotta call Dad. We need some money.
Need some money?
Because we don't have none.
Absolutely broke.
100% broke.
I'm gonna see if father locked the door before he went home. He sure did.
Effing boo-ha. We'll go around. But Dad is in America with Mum.
America?
What is this America you speak of? It's America. The money just isn't here.
It is now. Thanks to Uncle Bobby.
Yes. Yes, sir. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright.
We're gonna see Mum one last time.
That's right. We're going to the funeral.
We're going to the funeral.
That's right. Brother. Let's go.
Sorry. It's a whole lot on me right now.
Let me make sure I got the money in the glove box. Very good, very good.
How much did Uncle Bobby give us?
$2,587,000! $287 million! I read that incorrect!
So I guess Uncle Bobby's business is still running.
Oh yes. Pipe or get piped. Yes, it sure is.
This is not something you joke about. We're about to go to Mom's funeral.
I wasn't joking. But you can't too admit. Pipe or get piped is friggin' hilarious, dude.
I can't believe. You're joking. Well, Mom is dead. Your mother. Your mother.
My womb giver? Yes! She's dead! I know! I can't believe it!
You need to stop!
My God! Sorry for yelling at you, brother. But we must move out. The fog is moving in. We don't want to have a foggy trip to the airport and our plane get delayed.
You're right.
So let's get on the freaking road. Brother! What is the matter?
We're out of oil.
Are you Bloody Mary kidding me?
No.
You've got to be kidding me.
I told you to pour oil.
Are you flipping kidding me?
And what did you not do?
With what money would I have bought the oil with? Huh?
Answer maybe if that. You would get a job.
Riddle
with
me
that.
That
money. I'm not dealing with
you. Are you serious right now? Are you serious right now? You? This is my funeral we're talking about. We're gonna have to walk, I guess.
Alright, boy.
Can't believe we're walking to the airport.
The things you gotta do when someone doesn't get enough money to pay the flipping bills. I'm not pointing any elbows, but. I'm not pointing any fingers, but. I understand it's my fault. Don't be so harsh about it, okay? Okay.
Will you stop yelling at me?
Will you bloody
grow
up?
We're about to miss a flight.
Will you bloody grow up?
If we keep walking and we don't get a ride, we're gonna miss a flight.
Wait a minute. Do you think that's a shortcut? Do you think that's a shortcut? YOLO. I'm going this way. Do what you want. White brother!
Get in, I'll get it for all. I knew you wouldn't leave me behind, brother. That's why I love you.
No, we shouldn't have came this way. We're bloody lost.
How long have we been walking?
Hours.
I'm sorry, brother. I should have went your way. I thought this was a... That sign back there lied to me. It said airport shortcut.
Did you hear that? It sounded like a scream.
Bloody heck.
It's coming from that truck!
Holy crap!
It's a woman!
It's in the truck! It's a woman! Swimming. A woman in the truck!
Help her! Help her!
Let's get there! Let's save her!
Bloody... Holy beep. No way.
No beep. Why?
Oh my.
I saw beep. Her life.
Goodness.
She's in the bloody dead. It's a body bag. She's in a body bag.
Oh my beep. There's two murders. This woman was murdered. We must go find the cops.
Bloody dead end, and it's getting dark, and
it's
we're lost.
Dark and we're lost.
We're
brother.
Gonna
it's a
die
dead
out
end.
Here.
We might die out here. We might just die out here. It's all my beep fault, and I'm beep sorry. I'm sorry. Just hang it out.
Brother! Charlie! Charlie! Charlie!
Brother!
Princess!
Thought I'd never find you. I don't know what happened. It was dark, I went to bed, and I woke up by this old trusty tree. Let's get out of here. This place is giving me the creeps, and I think I know my way out.
All right, let's go.
Let's make like a chicken bounce. All right.
Hey, you better run, our flight leaves in 2 hours.
I don't want to miss my funeral.
Let's go.
I feel like we've been running forever. And, but it's worth it in the long run.
This is for Mom.
Yeah. I think we're getting close to the road. I think we are too. Looks pretty close from here. I think we ought to move out.
Let's go.
There's the road. There's a car coming. Let's flag it down.
Oh yeah, I see it. I see it.
It's right there. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming.
It's not slowing down!
Brother, wait, let me in first. The
door was locked. Yeah, mate.
Where to, mate?
The airport.
Where to, mate?
The airport.
So, why didn't you sit in the front seat?
Oh, I was sitting back here with my brother.
What brother?
Charlie!
Better run, Stop the car. Stop the car.
Wrong, mate.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do. Hey, brother, do you still believe in one another? Hey, sister, do you still believe in love, I wonder?
Oh. I'm not seeing anything right now.
You are.
So now, this is for the end of the movie that was just made. Welcome to the, bringing in the cast of the movie Brother, bringing in Logan Young, starring as Princeton, and his brother, Charlie, starring Ethan Burke, by the way. And then, the character that came in at the end, he didn't get a name, but we just called him Samaritan, James Koch.
It's been a while, mate.
Now, this was a very rigorous 3-day set, or 2-day set, whichever you want to think about it. I am very pleased that the movie came out. I don't know how these boys feel, but this is their first, I believe it is their first movie starring in. This is my third movie filmed under my belt, so I'm feeling pretty confident with myself. You know, y'all, anything to say?
Well, you know, let me just set the record straight. These boys and myself, we don't actually have Australian accents.
Yeah, I really fooled them, man.
I was even fooled myself. For a second there, I was expecting him to come in with Australian accents, but it just didn't happen, you know?
It was a great 2 days on set. I had a blast with these two guys. James actually came in the last day.
He wasn't originally in his script until I met this man in person, and, well, his charm just, I don't know, just,
It was just spreading, and I was thinking,
he's gotta be in the film. I don't know how, but he's gotta be in it.
We had to take a certain scene about 40 times before we ever got it right. This man was just making me crack up.
If anything, he made the production harder, but I do believe he made it better.
That's just the love of the movie, right?
But you know, I really had a blast doing this. It was a good time. Excited to see the film. Put a lot of hard work into it. So yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, this is
If you did enjoy this film, you could recommend it to your friends. You could like the video because it's probably gonna be on YouTube. And subscribe.
And trailer for Saving Bob is still up, right? Still up on the channel.
Yeah. Maybe coming soon. We don't know yet.
Saving Bob maybe coming soon. Jessie Gothard, who leads in it, she's been having some family issues right now with her boyfriend and whatnot. So.
Yeah.
But
also. Also, you know, check out Nothing Brighter. It's a band. We're going to
Nothing Brighter. They already have a hit song called Choking. It is with Ethan Burke, Logan Young, and me, Thomas Koch, in the band. I play the cajon, he plays the ukulele, and he's the singer. But those could switch around the positions, and also other people could sing. We could have other instruments. We haven't really got our set instruments and, like, people, you know? So... Well, just thank you so much. I'm going to end it right here, and I'll see y'all in the next one.
Thank you.